snacks.
Scooby, give me the barrel. Would you give it to me for a Scooby snack?
Okay.
This should trip him up.
Destroy! Destroy! I'm coming to get you! You can't escape me!
Who knew Scooby snacks were so flammable?
Well, those snacks were soaked in extra hot sauce, so it kind of makes sense.
Total sense. Hot.
Or it could be the gas lines they were working on.
Oinks, oinks! The crazy robot's back!
Got any cheese?
Don't worry, this will fry your circuits!
Thanks, but I already had a shower 2 weeks ago. Name's Stephen Quincy Urkel, but you can call me Urkel. Or Urkelino, the Urkmeister, or the Urkel-Doodle-Doo. Who are my personal favorite, Hercules. Get it? Like Hercules, but with my name in it. Hercules? Oh, feel these pipes. Ow! Ooh! Ow!
Nice to meet you, Mr. Urkel. But why do you look like the robot that just attacked us?
Because I built it. It's called the Urkel-Bot. It's my greatest scientific achievement. But Urkel-Bot went missing last week. I think it's been hacked. Hey, you're those famous teenage mystery solvers. I'm a huge fan. Fred, you caught the beast of Swamp Town. Daffy, you trapped the monster of Creepsburg. Velma, your glasses correct your lazy eye and your astigmatism. Shaggy, you wear a green shirt. And Scooby, you're a dog.
Oh, he knows everything about us.
You're legends, and I'd love you to help me find my robot.
We usually work alone, and you're, how do we put this nicely?
Like, annoying?
I'm not annoying. Come on, please.
Sorry, no.
Please.
No.
Please.
No.
Cheese, please.
No.
Please.
No.
Please.
Okay, fine. We'll help you as long as you stop saying please.
Great. Where do we start?
We look for clues.
Like this one.
That's Urkelbot's hydraulic fluid. Oh, I'm so excited to be able to help you guys solve this mystery. Here, Fred, try out my electric magnifying glass.
Oh!
Whoopsie, that's my electrifying magnifying glass. Not sure why I invented it.
Do you want even more mysteries, Scooby snacks, and celebrity team-ups? Then click or tap on one of the videos for more Scooby-Doo and Guess Who.